Happening today, the Rochester Chamber of Commerce, along with the Rochester City School District, will be hosting a job fair. The fair is an effort to connect those who were laid off from the RCSD back in December due to the fiscal crisis. The job fair is open to the general public as well. Looking for more information about potential jobs. The fair begins at 1 o'clock at the Memorial Art Gallery on University Avenue in the city, right across from School of the Arts.